Hey everybody, I'm Jay Pitts, host of Resource Real Talk about Louisville Real Estate, and I'm back for another episode of JTP University. Today we're going to talk about the difference between a showing and a consult. Difference between a showing and a consultation with a buyer client. So it's important to understand the difference of the two. Okay, the difference is rooted in motivation and commitment. Okay, we look at lots of different KPIs when we track our successes as real estate agents. If you don't know what KPIs are, that's an episode coming real soon. But key performance indicators are things that relate to likelihood of success. So why is it that there is a difference between commitment with respect to a consultation versus a showing? Well, at the root of that issue is that we are really lucky in real estate to have inventory that everybody really wants to see. Okay, we get to sell something that is part of the American dream. Looking at pictures on Zillow, there was actually even a sketch on Saturday Night Live this past week about how exciting it is for people to look at properties online. It is not that difficult because of the emotion attached to that process to get people to go look at a property. But the thing we must understand is that when they commit to looking at a property, they're committing to that property, not to us as real estate representatives, real estate agents. However, when you get someone to agree to meet you somewhere other than a property, okay, to talk about the buying process, that's a consultation. The consultation is a greater level of commitment to you, okay? Commitment to action. Any appointment, any KPI requires an action. Going to see a property or sitting down at a coffee shop or at their kitchen table in their apartment, that's a commitment, that's an action. So it's worth tracking. Okay, but if you're a real estate agent that tracks your numbers, I highly, highly suggest you separate the two. Okay, don't go with the generic Mets or meets or, you know, face-to-faces or any of the things that I've heard other agents talk about. Stratify that because there's some really important difference in understanding how someone can commit to a property and versus how someone can commit to an agent. If you get a lot of the latter, okay, you're going to have a lot of success. Now, I wouldn't make the mistake of, you know, not offering a showing to prospective buyers, because that's in a lot of cases when you get to do your consultation kind of conversation and your greatest rapport building. But you'll know where you stand if somebody agrees to a consultation upfront. Difference between consultation and buyer showing appointment. Once again, Jay Pitts, host of Resource, Real Talk about Louisville Real Estate. We'll be back real soon with another episode of JTP University.